I'm here with Daria and Slava, and they have just won. I'm going to read it right off your trophy. The World Pro-Am Dancesport Series Preteen Latin Championship 2018. How exciting! Are you excited?
Ayla, when I got the awards, I like screamed right over the ballroom.
So you were really excited. So how long have you been dancing with Slava?
Year and a half.
Wow, so that's pretty good.
Yeah.
And have you? What started you in ballroom dancing? How'd you get started? Who said, hey, go and take a ballroom dance lesson? Did your mom say that?
Yes.
Yeah. Is your mom a dancer?
But she
does. That mom over there?
Yes.
Are you a dancer, mom? Come on in over here. Come on, mom. Come on. This is your mom?
Yes.
Yeah? So you owe it all to her, right? Because she's the one who told you to start dancing.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
Yes.
So
it's
what?
Like, no, not dancing. And then I'm like, yeah.
Now you like it, right? So do you do any other, do you just do the Latin? Is that what you do? Latin dance?
I do Latin.
No, we're doing both program.
Oh,
yeah,
oh.
Tomorrow ballroom, yes.
Oh, see you tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah, you're a dancer also?
Yes.
That's great. She's ready to go. She's a showman, right?
Yes.
So how long has she been dancing total?
One and a half.
One and a half?
Yes,
okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
And yeah, she started dancing Latin, and after that, just we decide maybe two programs better because we like we're looking forward, find for her like really boy, dance boy, and
right.
She's doing 10 dance and her ballroom good too. And
great.
We hope like be champion in ballroom too. We're just working hard to be better,
yes.
And just, yeah.
And what's your favorite dance? Do you have a favorite dance?
No,
you like them all?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay, great. So any words of wisdom for them for next year?
Working more.
Yeah.
Yeah, and look
and
forward.
More.
Yeah.
And winning.
Winning. Yeah, and a new costume, right?
For sure.
I have 10 of them.
You have 10?
Or 11.
Oh my goodness, you are definitely, no wonder you're winning. You're like a star, right? Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.